Welcome back, Wildcats. We hope you had a great time at homecoming. Today is Monday, October 17th. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Maggie.
And we'll be your host for today's broadcast.
Stay tuned for all your announcements. But as always, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Attention all staff and students, Makeup Picture Day will be on Tuesday, November 1st.
Attention juniors and seniors, the following colleges will be at our school in the next couple weeks.
Today, Albright College will be here during fourth period. On Tuesday, October 18th, Stockton University will be here during third period. On Thursday, October 20th, Johnson and Wales will be here second period. Elizabethtown College will be here seventh period. Rutgers, New Brunswick will be here eighth.
And on Friday, October 21st, Fairleigh Dickinson will be here 7th.
If you're interested in any of these schools, please stop by the counseling office to fill out a college visit request form. Please see Ms. Hill with any questions. Now, here are your club and activity announcements for the senior high.
The next meeting for the GSA will be on Tuesday, October 18th, after school in the library.
The next meeting for the senior high technology club will be on Wednesday, October 19th, after school in room A13.
Any high school student who would like to join the Deborah Hart Challenge academic team, there will be an informational meeting in C36 this Wednesday, October 19th, immediately after school. If you would like to try out but cannot attend the meeting, please see Mrs. Mancinelli before Wednesday.
The makeup day for Paint Your Parking Spot is October 30th from 10 to 2.
Congratulations to the seniors who won gold at the Powder Puff last Wednesday night. Let's take a look at some of the highlights.
Powder Puff is not a sport for the week! Woo!
We're gonna whoop some butt, and we're gonna tell everybody to go home.
Punch down for the freshmen. Looking right, throwing right.
Reader, Antonio Vieira, and Joseph Finn, the Maple Shade Wildcat cheerleaders, and the United States of America, and captain of the Wildcat male cheerleaders this year, Tyree King.
Cue the tapes, because Coach Thompson is going to be the cheating of these games.
Also in Wildcat Sports, any senior or junior high student interested in playing a winter sport, the winter sports interest meeting will all be held next Wednesday after school in the cafeteria.
And junior high, hear your announcements.
The junior high yearbook club will meet on Tuesday after school in room E14.
The Junior High Art Club will be on Thursday after school in room B21.
The Junior High Halloween Dance will be on Friday, October 28th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. in the cafeteria. Tickets are $10 per person and will be sold in lunch only. All next week, no tickets will be sold at the door. See Ms. Caden in room C39 with any questions.
And now, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Marissa Acevedo,
Chance Jones, and Ron Lenderman.
Well, that brings us to the end of our announcements. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching.